Well, welcome back to more Crash Twinsanity. Like I said in the last episode, this part here is a real pain. And that should be good. Good, maybe a little bit bright. Yeah, it's good. That's good. Are you serious? I would've made that. I would've got stupid knock. No! Yes! Oh my god, I actually did that. Hopefully this will be it. Yes, I got it. That was just for one crystal, you know. I got a good boxer. Now, go down here. Gems. I don't know if I can get out all the gems there. Two sort of these. Come on, go up. Go up. Go up. Go up. In fact, I can't see.
Let her go! Take me instead!
Not the best idea. Yeah. I'm gonna just leave me there. Tied up. This one, again, I remember being annoying when I was younger. Maybe not now, but... Really? No, I'm going to have to edit that cutscene again.
There they are. Let her go. Take me instead.
It's Crash standing there in the background. Thank you. How'd you wait to get it? You die, but you still get it.
What have I got?
I'm just gonna have bad videos of cutscenes, I'm sorry about this.
There they are.
So say activate the cutscene.
Let her go! Take me instead!
When I complete this, then hopefully I'll get all the gems. I remember there's one gem I missed earlier in the game. I know that is now, so if I can, I'll go back and get it. Damn it. Two more. I'm dead. Anyway, all the crystals. Yeah, keep going.
There they are. Let her go. Take me instead.
Like and subscribe for more Crash, and hopefully over the next one or the one after or a few more will be the end. So thanks for watching.